So, good evening all. Welcome to the channel, once again. I'm getting out quite a lot recently. So, I have a new boot on the front. Thanks to Alan, cheers mate, for sorting me out, tightening my chain. Nice bunch of lads here at MCS. Took care of me. Had a look at a nice MT10. Oh, that was lovely. I'm not going there. I can't go there. So tonight's wee jaunt. I don't know how this will pan out because it's 20 past 6. I don't want to be too late, as always, you know me. But I'm going to use the Calimoto app again, but I'm going to go kind of north towards Dumbarton, and I've not decided yet where I'm going to set it, but I'm going to do a round trip on it from a certain location and see if it takes me on some wild and wonderful roads. Might not. It might just take me through just the usual, but I'd like to see what happens. Probably going to revisit this again when I've got a full day and I can have a good starting point and take it from there. But at the moment, I'm just going to see what happens. Do something a wee bit different. That's the plan for tonight. So I will speak to you in a bit and cue the intro! Okay, so here's the plan. I'm just outside Dumbarton. The sky's looking a bit dark, so I'm not going to go too far. The plan is I'm going to do a 40 mile, maybe 50 mile round trip using Calimoto, take me back to this spot. So I should find some nice wee back roads somewhere out with, and effectively that should be a good idea, eh? Sounds good. So let's do it. I'm tracking this whole location that we're doing anyway using Relive, so let's just see what we can do, shall we? Okay, and we will, I'm looking for, don't even know what I'm looking for, Calimoto. So here we go, Calimoto. Five stars. I know, it got me lost, I know, but it's still good. Okay, so let's do round trip. 84 miles, and take it down to 50 miles, see? We'll just say 50 miles. Generate. Well, this looks good. Let's check my headlights on, yes it is. Okay. Let us go then. I think it's just going to, I think with the looks of it, it's just going to take me kind of the way I would go anyway. Like, this is a kind of standard route from here in Dumbarton up on our way up to the Highlands. But let's just wait and see where we go, eh? Oh. is a wee challenge. Second exit. I'm still on 20 degrees outside, so it's not exactly cold, but it's just getting dark and dull. I think we're going to have a downpour. And once again, I'm just out with leathers on. This thing's went upside down. Come on. Why are you going upside down? Just doesn't want it on. Oh, for God's sake! Come on, Ab, I'm giving you the benefit of the doubt. You're taking me on some lovely routes, but I really need you to work for me. Little annoyances with technology. It's annoying, I need to fix it. It needs to be fixed. Oh, for God's sake. As soon as I stop, it fixes. So let's go. Those of you not familiar with Scotland, welcome to the Highlands. This is where the roads just get better and better, the scenery just gets better and better. There's a Bunny Bunny Banks over there to the right. So this is good. Straight away we are going a different route to my accustomed. Exit 2 straight ahead then, single track road. Okay. Wow. Straight away we are out. It's taking us out. I've been riding bikes for about 15 years maybe, there or thereabouts, and I've been up Highlands numerous times. As I say, it's only an hour away. Famous grouse. Yeah, I've been up, as I was saying, I've been up the Highlands numerous times, but we tend to always just go the same kind of routes. We never really venture out, and I think this Calimoto app is going to be phenomenal when it comes to things like this. I think what I would love to do, bear in mind I've got young 4-year-old twin girls, but I would love to venture out for 2-3 days, get the tent on, pick a base, set up Calimoto to take me up the way north and just work my way through it. Lots of crap on the roads. Wow. I'm thinking we're getting up there. But I don't know, it's looking like we're going up there. Already I'm in awe. You don't see another vehicle for miles and miles, and then all of a sudden one just appears around the corner and you're just like, oh shit. So we're getting into the glens by the looks of it. picture here, can I? Oh, that's amazing, look. Get a picture here. This would be good, wouldn't it? Don't scrub any stars on the day. I am starving. Keep Fit Fanatics out tonight. Looks like the sun's coming out again. Maybe it's only raining in the hills. Okay, we are going left. Off, we'll go back into the hills, start raining again. I'm wondering if this is just going to take me back the way I came. Get across here. sometimes you just don't know if these if the cyclists have got like headphones on and they can't hear you. I think I'm basically going back the way I came, I think. Rabbit, find somewhere that's a hare actually, look. So run out of puff and you had to go somewhere. There's a buzzard up high, I think. That's a buzzard. Maybe not the way we came actually. Okay. I'm not sure actually if it is. Maybe.
This way tonight. My microphone get a lot warmed. I noticed that this was falling off with the rain. Obviously not sticky enough, so I can't record audio through my helmet. This is a bummer. But needs must. I have to say my goodbyes, I can't leave these hanging. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue the route home. I'm going to stick both cameras on time warp and see what the footage looks like. Never done it, so I'm just going to have a look and see what it's like. So I hope you liked the episode, I hope you enjoyed the scenery. It was lovely, it really was. Chasing that hare was funny, enjoyed that. So I will catch everyone next time, catch you all next time. And take care, all of you, and enjoy the footage home. I'm sure it'll be good. Adios, amigos. Catch you later.